world is a mysterious place. There are marvels of nature just waiting to be discovered by those who are daring enough to look. Marvels like the creature I had only heard existed in legend. A mythical monster straight out of your worst nightmares, with wild eyes and a hideous face and feet that were amazingly, freakishly small! It's a terrifying creature with perfect white teeth and breath that just smells all minty fresh. And the only hair it has on its entire body is on the top of its head!
Stop it, Migo! You're scaring him!
Hey, don't be scared. It's just a story. Everyone knows that the Smallfoot isn't real.
Or is it?
Oh, that's nice. Real nice. Way to scar him for life.